How you got interested in Indian classical, as there are many dance forms, and anything you want to say?
Different story, but all of us, I think, just love Indian culture. That's why we chose classical dance. It has a meaning in dance. It's very beautiful dance. Yeah, it's like a mixture of everything.
We have been learning different types of dance, each of us, but then we found Indian classical Indian dance, like even out of India, and we got very much touched by it, and we want to like learn more about it.
Okay. And how is your experience working with Dr. Saroja Vaidyanathan?
Experience.
Yeah, you must share your experiences. It is very necessary.
She is very strict, but very passionate about dance, and she wanted like give what she has to her student, and
all her knowledge she has given us.
Okay.
Yeah, she's very motherly. She's very strict, but she's very caring, and we know that although she may correct us sometimes very sternly, we know that she's very loving, very caring. So it's quite exceptional. To have this combination of being very strict, of course, extremely inspiring, but at the same time, very loving. It's a privilege to work with her, to study under her leadership.
Any opinions about ICCR?
We're very thankful.
Happy to be ICCR students.
Okay.
Very thankful for this opportunity. Without that, we cannot even start here.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.